Hey everyone, welcome to my channel Medical Universe. Today's video is all about introduction to pharmacology. So pharmacology is the study of drug and in which we study about the sources of drug and its structure, body's response for that drug, its effects and side effects of that drug and many other things. And the word pharmacology is derived from two different words, pharmakon, which means drug or medicine, logia means study. So the study of drug is known as pharmacology. And there are two main branches of pharmacology, which are pharmacokinetics and pharmacodynamics. So these are two main branches in pharmacology: pharmacokinetics and pharmacodynamics. Pharmacokinetics is described as what the body does to a drug, and it refers to the movement of a drug into our body, and it includes absorption, bioavailability, distribution, metabolism and excretion. So by the name itself you can understand pharmacokinetics. Pharma means a drug or a medicine, kinetics means movement. So by the name itself you can understand pharmacokinetics is movement of a drug in our body. And pharmacokinetics includes ADME, which is an abbreviation used in pharmacokinetics and pharmacology for absorption, distribution, metabolism and excretion. Pharmacodynamics is the branch of pharmacology concerned with the effects of drugs and the mechanism of their action. It means pharmacodynamics includes the mechanism and action of the drugs, like how drug is acting on our body, what type of action is the drug performing in our body. All these includes in pharmacodynamics. And other branches of pharmacology are pharmacotherapeutics, clinical pharmacology, chemotherapy, pharmacy and toxicology. What is a drug? According to WHO, drug is a chemical with a known structure that alters the pathophysiology for therapeutic gain. And we will understand this definition with the example of a drug, enalapril, which alters pathophysiology of our body by altering RAS mechanism, and its therapeutic gain is it lowers the BP. So that means drug enalapril alters the pathophysiology of our body and it lowers the BP. So that's how the drug enalapril acts on our body. And let's discuss about your syllabus. So in your syllabus, your first unit is general pharmacology and your second unit is drugs acting on autonomic nervous system, that is your ANS. And these two units are your foundation units, which will make your base and your foundation in pharmacology. And also, if you understand pharmacology, you have to complete these two units first with complete knowledge. So we will also try to cover both the units in 1 month and maybe less than that. And we will cover all the topics thoroughly, step by step. And after completing both these units, we will cover other units of pharmacology, and also we will cover all other subjects in medical sciences. And also the book that I'm following in pharmacology is Essentials of Medical Pharmacology by K.D. Tripathi. As you guys already know about this book. And if you guys wanted to learn about any topic, then you can tell me about that, so I will try to make a separate video about it. And if you guys have any query, just feel free to ask me in comments and suggestions and feedbacks. Also, you can give in comments. And also one more thing before ending is this lecture. Everything is easy when you are crazy for it, and nothing is easy when you are lazy for it. Thank you so much guys for watching this lecture, and subscribe our channel for more videos, and don't forget to like this video and also share it with your friends, and see you soon in the next video. Bye bye.